Let's get back over to Dave.
All right, looking at the tropics right now, we still have 2 months left of hurricane season, about 60 days left in the season. I'm watching two features out there this hour, both of them in the Caribbean here, and neither one of them looks like it's going to be a direct impact to us, which is good news. Two tropical waves, one in the Eastern Caribbean, one in the Western Caribbean. You can see the red X versus the yellow. That's a low chance for development versus the red X is more of a high chance for development. And that one wave is what we're looking at here. Again, the other one kind of overlapping because it won't develop until it gets here, but it does have an 80% chance for development out there. And then the one behind it here, this one has a 30% chance for development over the next 5 days. And some of the models hinting at this one developing too, maybe impacting potentially Florida. So we'll see if that plays out. So this one here, again, we're looking at it potentially becoming a tropical depression or storm in the Northwest Caribbean later today. Favorable conditions to develop at that. And then we're looking at this potentially make it into the southern part of the Gulf of Mexico. So that's something we'll be watching closely too. It is Invest 91 right now, and the forecast models kind of taking its way across part of the Yucatan here and into the Bay of Campeche. So what we do have that low into a tropical depression or storm potentially here developing today, thanks to the old front that moved through that initially brought us that cooler weather. Now a second front moves through next week and high pressure builds in behind it. This will keep the low in the southern part of the Gulf of Mexico and away from Louisiana. So we wouldn't have to worry about this one coming here, which would be some good news. But it could bring us some cloud cover, though, maybe a couple of showers. Now, the American model GFS seems to have the best handle on this so far. You can see kind of developing here, maybe a potential system not too far from Cozumel and Cancun by Saturday night. And as we head on into Sunday and Monday, it's in the Gulf of Mexico, but notice here it's in the southern half of the Gulf of Mexico. But by Tuesday, look at the cloud cover coming up here. So we have that front coming in, preventing the storm from coming here, but the clouds and rain may kind of drift up our way for Tuesday on into Wednesday before we have some better weather going into Thursday. But notice this kind of meanders here and doesn't do too much, maybe becoming tropical storm Gamma as well as it sits there across part of the Bay of Campeche in Western Gulf. But again, not coming here, just sending us some cloud cover for the latter part of next week into next weekend. So at least we don't have to worry about it, but this could be something Mexico or maybe even Texas has to worry about moving forward here over the course of the next, say, 7 days or so. So definitely keep an eye on that. Now, this is the area of development we look for in the northwest part of the Caribbean, southern part of the Gulf of Mexico, and across part of the East Coast United States. This is where in October we look for storms to develop, and this is falling right in that category. The second system also potentially could be in that same area as well too. That one does not look like it's coming our way either.